I can't do this.
I got you.
Just hope that doesn't take away all your health.
I only lost like 2 health, I think. For some reason, I hear your rocks moving. Your boulders.
Yeah. Gears turning. Churning.
Like, what are those footholds even? Like, they're completely black and just like looks there.
Like, I don't know, it's like some clay. Like staples or something, they kind of broke.
No, 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 it's like,
Or duct, or like tape, sort of.
Oh, yeah, like tape or like putty. I think it was like putty.
It's like double sided tape where it's sticky on both sides, so you just kind of you stick to it a little.
Oh crap, never mind. Whoa.
So this is a waste trip. There's something we had to do.
Ew, she looks so gross.
Yeah, it's saggy and everywhere.
She's just a used up whore.
I think she's good for one more go.
Oh crap.
There's a switch over there.
How do we get to it?
Okay, well. Let's see. Man, we got less people now. There's no way. This is not even successful.
Oh, crap.
Stupid AI.
They just
don't know how to jump.
Just stare at each other.
Like, what are we doing? We're dying. We'll die together.
It's okay, because they're together. They love each other.
Very much.
You gotta love that delayed reaction. Oh, crap.
Wow.
Hey, guys.
Hello. Shattered my eardrums.
Sorry.
That's when you know he's back. Okay, so when we were just in that room, we accomplished nothing.
Is this wrong to me, or... But is this like metal to you? Like steel?
Yeah, it's probably steel. Or
oh, man.
Metal or whatever.
This is such a well done map. Unless it's. Oh, it's the same thing on the other side. Maybe it's meant to be. Maybe there's a purpose for the steel.
Maybe. Just to hold up the building. That, I think that's the area with the tank.
Oh, yeah. This is the boss fight.
Which I don't know if we're ready for. I mean, look at yourself.
Are we ready for? Oh crap! Maybe I should heal up and then we could do it.
Yeah, go ahead and do that.
Okay.
Gonna heal.
Back. I think there's more. Jesus. Back again.
All right, now I'm back.
Okay,
guys, I'm here. Let's do this.
I guess we're ready now. Oh, okay, he already did it.
Got this.
Or I guess it's just a horde, I think.
No, but behind the horde is the boss room.
That wasn't that bad. Oh, jeez.
Get out of that area. That's where they dump.
Let's go into the next room. Let's go into the next room, guys.
Alright. I think the door closes. Hurry. There we go.
Oh, okay. Oh, Coach, don't open that door. Ow.
Does anybody have a Molotov?
Shattered my bones. Yeah, I do. There, I dropped it next to it. Or I guess not. Okay.
There we go. Ah, crap. I'm gonna...
Alright, let's start.
Look what I found. It's a key.
Let me use this.
I want the key.
Hey, look, a Molotov. Bridge. And a health pack.
Thank you.
Wait, I don't want that. So wait, was there anything in here? It was just a key. Okay.
Just a key.
Some Molotov right here.
There's a mole and mop.
There you go,
coach.
Goodbye, coach. Oh,
gosh. She kind of looks like she's. Wait, what is she doing? She's scratching her butt.
So, you ever have like one of those times when your ass was just really itchy and you're just like, ah?
I don't care who watches at this point. My life is over.
Oh man. Oh, I'm getting doubled.
Oh gosh.
Who might save first?
You save your least favorite friend first, then you save your best friend last.
That's right. That's how I do it.
I love logic.
He's a freaking rapper.
Oh, jeez, don't fall into the water, you'll die.
You'll die a horrible death, kids.
Wait, why don't we go back to the room that had the lock on it?
Alright, let's do that.
If you're into that.
I'm into locks.
I'm into straps.
My junk. This isn't it.
This is the tank room. It's over here.
Sorry.
Jesus. Right over here. Shut up, coach.
Go ahead. Somebody's dying over there.
Who's dying?
Coach.
Coach.
Oh, I got a message.
Oh my god.
From Mike.
Oh my god.
He just sent installation.
What?
I don't know. He just sent me a message saying installation.
Okay. You might have a newcomer shortly.
What are you doing?
I'm free mixing the beatbox.
You didn't even say the right word.
I know, free. Chris, I know.
Hey, Jesus. Wait, Chris. Wait. Stop. Stop.
Why?
We gotta wait for them.
Oh, but you're with me. It's okay.
Take their time, you know?
No, I'm sick and tired of disregard what we said at the beginning of this video. We're rushing through it.
I said that might be the best idea, but I said that's not our style.
Oh, oh my gosh, you can save me.
Crap. Shoot the charger! Shoot it!
Alright, we're good. That's dead, man.
I got pills. You're
worrying me.
A little pick me up.
I think there's health kits like outside in the.
Oh, hey, grandma. Mike was muted.
Hello.
Hey, Michael.
I'm Mike.
I'm here, everybody.
Alright, he's here.
What the? Is the icon for Left 4 Dead really a planet? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Planet?
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
What? Before mine was the 4. What is this? Why is it a picture of the Earth? The Earth.
Why is it Earth?
There is no Earth level.
Somebody tell the Earth that I'm base now.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, Chris. But I think you'd appreciate it.
Be careful.
Tony and I played with some guy named Lil B Godswag.
Lil B Godswag.
And he was absolutely fucking terrible. And I dodged the next ranked game because he was on our team.
Yeah, Mike, today I played with someone on. He was playing Kenan Top and he went 4-14.
Oh my god. That's possible.
Right, yeah.
Go down here.
He was up against Luis Sen.
We're all here. Same page.
Do this.
Should I heal up?
Yeah.
Probably.
I could see how Luis Sen could be a problem for Kenan, but 14?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Dang it.
And in the game before that, like, my bot lane fed. It was just... Oh, the master hand is getting me.
Oh,
Alright, so this is the end of it. So this is why this map isn't so great. Thank you for watching. I know at the end we got a little off topic because they're talking about some stupid game, League of Legends. But, you know, it's all good. I'll see you next time in maybe a different video.